Okay, so here's why Anayoawala should not leave AMBA or the NPFL and go abroad right now. Before I get into the video, please make sure you like and subscribe. Thank you very much. So look, if he leaves right now and goes abroad, he can kiss the national team goodbye. Let's say, because first of all, as an NPFL player, you're not going to go to the Premier League. You might go to La Liga, maybe, but you're not going to go to any top leagues. That's just not going to happen. We've had players put up real performances in the NPFL and still not get any big time moves. Like Steven Odey, the best he could get was FC Zurich in Switzerland. Then you have Junior Lokosa going to Tunisia. You have Obinna Nwobodo going to Hungary. For God's sakes, a whole talent like Obinna Nwobodo going to Hungary. I almost cried when that happened, but that's just how it is. Now he's in Turkey. He's still making those moves. So I don't feel NPFL players can just go to the top leagues. The top leagues are not going to take the risk. They scared to sign NPFL players. I'm sure that my guys will do their thing when they get there. I'm sure of that, if they get there. But it's not happening. And that's why I'm saying, like, you're not going to go to Manchester United where everybody's going to see you. So you better stay. It's better that you stay in AMBA where you play for a team that's playing in the continent. And you really get a chance to make the national team. Because then everybody's going to say, why are you not selecting home-based players? And your name's always going to come up because you're here. If you go to Denmark, you're not going to get selected. You go to Switzerland, you're not going to get selected. Belgium, maybe, but you're not going to get selected. So your best bet is here. At a club that's actually a big club that you can actually grow at, I believe that it's a no-brainer to stay at AMBA right now, at least for this season, at least for the next season. Then maybe after that you start thinking about your options. Because I'll have to believe that you'll get a few caps between now and then. And if not that, next season we have the chance. So you definitely gonna have a chance to be playing with the local team and, you know, honing your craft. You don't get any of that when you go abroad. And this is why I feel he needs to stay in the NPFL. Thank you for watching. Peace.